It's the worst wet season we've ever had, and I'd swim down.